A local doctor says a children's game is sending dozens of toddlers to the hospital. What this dad is saying about Neo Cubes and his son's fight for his life.
Knowing that your kid can't be himself, can't play like he used to, it's very difficult.